this forge I made is now getting to be, I don't know, the camera doesn't really show. With your eyes, you can see that it's pretty insane in there. That there has been through a couple takes, so I think it's pretty well good. It doesn't explode much anymore. It seems to be completely intact. This thing didn't really survive very well. This fire has sat for a little while. Just give it a stir and it lights back up. That's quite the sound. See that since the top had that last explosion, it leaks pretty badly out the one side. There's almost no seal, just like an inch gap.
I want to leave the crack.
Because it's such an excellent place for me to stick things in. Oh shit.
Did I get that on camera? That's a huge explosion. Oh no, that's gonna, oh wow. That cracked the top right in half.
Last explosion, the fire pretty much don't come out the top at all. So I got a cool view hole, which I like, not gonna lie.
That last explosion took out pretty much the entire lid. I don't even think I could call this a lid. It's more like just, well, I mean, but now I can, like, you know, I can poke in there. Pretty insane.
And this is gonna be the first thing I try to get red hot. Railway tie.
Don't see how it's doing.
Holy
shit.
I did good. Pretty cool.